Sony Critic became the president of the company. The founder of Sony decided to hire an outspoken critic of their products so that they could use the criticism to make better products. After working at the company for 20 years, the critic became the president of Sony.